controls to pilot. Watch our step.
You ain't lying, bro. Watch your fucking step.
What is this place?
Accessing files. Unknown.
What are we doing here, BT?
We must proceed through this facility and continue to the rendezvous point with Major Anderson. It is our only chance of survival.
Copy, Hover.
This is Ash. Go ahead.
Gain is not responding. I think our militia pilot's trying to be a hero. He's got to be headed your way. Kill him.
Understood. Ash out.
Damn.
He is a war criminal, wanted by the militia, commonly employed by the IMC. Blisk was responsible for the death of my previous pilot, Captain Lastimosa.
Nice. Yeah, it is pretty. I like it. Bad.
Thank you.
nice.
Eyes on militia type. Engaging. That Titan's gonna be mine when I'm through with you.
What do you mean? Yeah. Is she? This snake is so weird, dude.
I'm taking hits, militia outlaw on the move. Get to positions. This.
Good work, pilot. Your skills are greatly improving. Loading dock's cargo lift offers a shortcut through the facility. Check your HUD for the control panel.
Good idea.
Thank you, pilot. cannot proceed through this facility without the cargo lift. I am Mark Rolls.
Better just to take one for the team and die.
I'm engaging hostile infantry. Cargo lift activated. Pilot, I require assistance. Warning. Warning. Unauthorized Titan detected in loading dock 13. Transferring Titan to asset reassignment.
Ash to Kappa 3. I have located a security briefing. Over. Roger. Kappa 3 en route. Out.
Pilot, I cannot free myself. Cooper. Assistance.
Looks like the automated security in this place has picked up a Titan.
Hands down! Take it!
Taken to this facility substation.
BT, how do I get to you?
Warning, losing contact. Why?
Jobbing for Marvin, not to drag you to the street.
Right, mate. We're overqualified for this pitiful assignment. I don't see why we need that bloody simulacrum giving us orders.
Slisk, this is Ash. I have a Vanguard class Titan. What would you like me to do with it?
I don't bloody care. Destroy it. What about its pilot?
He is being dealt with. This facility was built to kill. I'm sure I can take advantage of that fact if I have to.
Ash, that place is not your bloody playground. I'm not paying you to be clever. Scuttle that place if you have to, eh? Let's go.
Pilot, I'm being taken down in the 7-5. Be a common exit. I recommend you follow the flow of the platforms. He is extremely dangerous. Watch for crushing hazards on the assembly line.
Damn, I died again. died again. Never been good at any kind of wall running. Fucking little grenade spider things are ridiculous. I really think my snake wants out of her cage. Douche.
Anyway, we got to stop something. Check-
right there? Oh, there he is. Oh, his head popped off. Man, those little spider things are crazy. Wow. I'm gonna get elevators. How many more levels is there? Get it before he gets back. He's got eyes on. I just want my robot back, people.
A meat grinder. You okay?
I'm undamaged. However, I do not believe this is a food processing plant.
In my luck, this place is going to turn itself inside out.
Or upside down, considering the circumstances.
Good point.
I see you, pilot. I admire your perseverance. If of whom the IMC infantry were designated. There is only one way out.
Yeah.
Pilot, scans is your best course of action to find an exit. I recommend getting there by any means necessary.
Oh my god, bro, just jump. The hell? So if I step on the tree, is it gonna fall through?
The dome is still waiting. Rest assured, I will not execute you summarily. You have my word.
So it's less than what you thought you were getting?
Simulation dome scenario activated. Resetting terrain.
You made it all this way alive. Unfortunately, you there is only one way out. Step to the main
platform. Oh no! I'm listening.
Simulation dome scenario activated. Resetting terrain.
Impressive, pilot. You made it all this way alive. Unfortunately, you there is only one way out. Step up to the
It's pretty fun. Like to know where my fucking Titan is.
Loading scenario 127 in dynamic simulation dome 314.
What?
We shall see how impressive you truly are.
Delivering militia test subjects.
This is in our favor. Aim sharp.
Scenario 127, load complete.
Let us begin. Deploying sectors.
Mm-hmm.
Kinda busy, BT.
If in combat, utilize your cloak. It will temporarily make you invisible.
Initiating IMC Reaper test program. Additional Reaper to test the scenario.
Let's make this a little more interesting. The IMC really ought to thank you for helping make the Reaper more effective.
Think I'd be T.
We'll have to explain that expression later. Get out of there while you can. I have detected an opening in the wall. Marking.
As I should have expected, the IOC.
Escaped. They got what? Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, they do.
Ash, tell me you killed that pilot.
I am dealing with him.
Stop getting caught up in your games.
Am I not allowed to enjoy myself while I work?
Not when your work suffers.
Point taken. Ash out.
Don't worry. With the price I'm putting on his head, you can buy all the toys you want.
Sector 4 charging. Detonate charges 21 through 29.
To all IMC personnel, this is Ash. I am sorry to report due to your inability to security breach. I have been forced to comply.
Restocking Prowler
container. Some of you may consider this overkill. It is. I suggest you evacuate.
Just weakened the manipulator arm. I have broken free. This place is falling apart. I suggest we leave. You are not far from my location. Marking your HUD. Detect an exit beyond this dome. Check your HUD.
SRS Vanguard type fire wheel.
See at all costs.
Oh,
put a high price on your head, pilot. Dead or alive, that makes you worth something to me.
Disengaged. Surface access is authorized.
Pilot, the security lockdown has been disengaged. I recommend we leave through the tunnel. Pilot control initiated.
Pilot, I've concluded we should take no further shortcuts. Well, duh.
Captured again, BT.
I will avoid all shortcuts.
Overseer requests all teams working on the Ark analysis report to the lecture hall for General Marder's presentation.
Just happened.
There are distortions throughout this facility, and they appear to be causing a rift in time. I advise caution until we have further information.
All right. Wish me luck.
By decisively neutralizing the militia forces, we will in fact safeguard the existence.
Yes, but...
to everyone here.
Their bodies have aged unusually. However, some show signs of weapon fire.
I hope that doesn't happen to me.
It might.
What?
Strange.
Okay.
I'm picking up traces of my own data signature within this area. The distortions
must be
affected.
Well, you like that way. My truck in the garage.
Interesting. I'm detecting traces of a massive energy explosion throughout this facility. However, your helmet data does not detect the same in the other timeline. None of these remains match the genetic profile of Major Anderson. He may still be alive. Reception. I would accompany you, but unfortunately my chassis will not fit through the door.
Oh, lucky you.
I detect sarcasm.
Well, my is that covered if something happens to my truck?
Yeah. Uphold the mission. I'm detecting a faint biosignature on the upper level of the reception lobby. Recommend you investigate.
The trial run of the Ark will continue as planned, but you have to get security to evacuate all.
Hold the mission. I'm detecting a faint biosignature on the Amabi. Recommend you investigate. Analyze Major Anderson's helmet for mission critical data. I recommend you retrieve it.
I found Anderson. He's in the ceiling.
Objective complete. We have rendezvoused with Major Anderson.
It's cold, BT.
Correct. Anderson's current degrees Celsius, below the threshold of human survival. Helmet. With the death of Anderson, command of Special Operation 217 now transfers to you. Congratulations on your field promotion, Pilot Cooper. The following is Anderson's mission briefing from Commander Sarah Briggs of the Militia SRS.
2 weeks ago, we intercepted IMC comms. They found something on Typhon. A massive blast of energy was discharged at this location.
Damn, it's really coming down on us. Holy shit.
I want SRS on the ground to infiltrate the facility.
Roger that. I'll get some answers.
This wrist-mounted device we recovered during Operation Grizzly should protect you. We know the IMC have contracted Kuban Blisk and his mercenaries to protect something critical there. So watch your back. And Anderson, you know how much I love writing death reports, so don't go it alone. The SRS is a team.
Pilot, the data Major Anderson collected appears to be incomplete. We are duty-bound to uphold and fulfill Special Operation 217. Recommend we locate Anderson's wrist-mounted device before proceeding. I breach in the Security Services Building. I will provide access. I will remain here and scan the ring structure while you investigate the facility for intel and the
wants out. Either that or she's fucking hungry. If that's the case, I gotta start feeding her every week. Dude, it's like 80 degrees in her cage. It was 90, that's why I turned it off.
There's gotta be an easier way, BT.
I will work on it.
It's 82 degrees in there.
Unauthorized personnel detected. Active automated security.
Copy that. Laser meshes are online. Sending a team to investigate.
Dr. Alexander Darren, log 14.6. The insurance was kind of advanced tech.
Lockdown measures are being temporarily executed by the security breach in your area. Thank you for your patience.
Oh man, I hope this is almost over. I really want to play the regular shit.
Sorry, Anderson.
Feel like something out of Iron Man.
Transferred some of my AI functions into your helmet in order to permit communication across time shifts.
What?
area.
Yeah. I can't wait to where I just don't have to focus on this shit no more.
Something, all right. It can fold space and time. It sure as hell didn't build it, but they're restoring it. Whatever they're planning, it's potentially catastrophic. Anderson, now. Anderson's log 342. The fold weapons power source is called the Ark. Doesn't look like they've perfected the casing. This one's empty. The Ark must be somewhere else. Anderson out.
What are you watching?
Dr. Jefferson Boyle, log one. Looks like they went forward with the ARC test, despite my warning.
Spin up the outer rings. Test sequence will commence once the ARC is in place.
Damn. Well, that didn't work. Get to that one.
Mother's log 21B. Specimen 3.4. MS Odyssey's colonists are underway. Soon we will discover the long-lasting effects the Ark has on organic matter and brain function.
Harder than it looks. What the fuck? What the fuck is killing me, bro? Oh, I missed.
Successfully into the commencing test run.
Rings obtained a large amount of residual energy. This was the Ark's final destination. Anderson's plan indicated a recon mission within close proximity to the center of the active rings.
God damn, bro. I hate wall running. Oh, I fucking hate it. Fucking get this shit. It's the wall run with all the electricity and shit. Okay, I got it. I got it. Fucking god, it wouldn't fucking switch.
Yeah, this one's a bitch.
Fucking god, dude.
Dr. Jefferson Boyle, log 2. I found myself a standard IMC survival kit, which provides me with enough flavorless rations to keep me alive for a few days. I'm hoping that's all I need. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to get creative.
Thank you.
as a test. This damn thing was just a test. One of our own planets is next. They're going to hit Harmony. I have to get this intel to Sarah.
Hold it right there, pilot. I'm located.
That was Major Anderson's final recording. Cooper, based on your recon of this facility, I may have a plan. Meet me outside.
Oh man, this is tough. My load.
Pilot, I rings in order to scan the Ark's energy signature. Extend the bridge to the rings. I have marked it on. It appears that whatever actions you took in the past have caused the remaining automated security systems to be quite hostile towards
us. Ooh! God! That hurt my feelings.
That whatever actions you took in the past have caused the remaining automated security systems to be quite hostile to us in the present.
Okay.
BT.
Better not have been the end of it. Achievement.
Well done, pilot. Scan complete. As Anderson discovered, the IMC intend to destroy the militia planet of Harmony using the full-scale version of this weapon. Pilot Cooper, our journey is far from over. We must get this data to the fleet. Is dead, but we can complete his mission if we can re-establish contact with the fleet. The interstellar beacon ahead.
Let's hope someone on our side is listening out there.
There is only one way to find out. We must uphold the mission.
Looking like Optimus Prime.
I see the beacon up ahead. Scans detect minimal power from repairs.
Great. Optimus Prime is gonna have bigger.
I'm picking up multiple contacts.
Oh, great.
Hostiles confirmed. The stalkers appear to be programmed to attack the control room. Caution. I detect traces of poisonous chemicals within the fog.
What is this fog?
Scanning. The ground fog is a toxic byproduct of the beacon power grid. I recommend you embark when ice with greater than 1 ppm tungsten hexafluoride. Pilot, usher forces inside that beacon control room. They are signaling distress. Patching in. We help eliminate these stalkers and then make direct contact with the militia riflemen.
Have been eliminated.
Those stalkers just kept on coming. We
We may not have lasted much longer. We're opening the blast doors. Come on in. The blast doors are open, pilot. Come on in. We're trying to send a signal, but the beacon was hit hard. We're having some trouble bringing it back online.
Attempt to activate the beacon from the control room. I recommend we go there.
Be a way to the top of this shit.
transfer it to Pilot. Recommend you disembark. Captain, what is the status of the beacon?
Down. We've lost all control of the beacon. We need something like this to jumpstart the system, but this one's destroyed.
Designation: Arc Tool. Function: generates power up to 5 megajoules.
Yeah, we know what it is.
Damn.
Can you repair it?
Nah, we already tried. Sensors indicate another one in the substation, but it's nearly impossible to get down there. This place just ain't built for humans.
Understood. Pilot, Cooper, I advise caution while navigating this facility's substation. You must recover the Arc Tool.
Good luck, sir. Hope you make it back. We've lost too many down there.
Beacon power substation is through that door marked power grid.
What do you say?
That's why IMC wouldn't have reinforcements.
They have plenty of mindless doctors, that's for damn sure.
I don't know about the
good luck, Pilot.
And he keeps sending me to do all this crazy shit.
Wish I could tell you what's down there, but whatever it is, Pilot,
we should just seal this place off and be done with it.
Yeah, that's your answer to everything, Barry.
Heard a lup to protect their heads. That's why they're so hard to kill.
Careful, people. These stalkers can come up the walls. Stay alert.
You ain't low on ammo.
Pilot, more stalkers are expected. Hold them off. The last pilot in our unit went that way a few hours ago, but he never came back. Be careful.
Yeah.
Chance of getting out after all.
Let's go outside, Claudie. You ran out there pissed and bolted.
Why is she doing that?
made to monitor your progress. The channel is open if you need assistance.
BT, remind me what I'm doing here.
Your mission is to obtain an ARC tool. Using it, we can jumpstart the power systems and get the beacon back online. Scans detected signature further within this facility's substation.
Got it. BT, what's up with these walls?
Scanning. Exposed power circuits. You should avoid physical contact. Proceed forward with caution.
Stitcher.
What is this place?
The station's computer details this location as the power grid for an eye.
It's a maze down here. How deep does this thing go?
Scans reveal a maximum depth of 300 meters.
Shaft. Analysis incomplete. Excessive magnetic. Deploying security reinforcements.
I fell, no. No, dang it. Freaking. Okay.
Now that was impressive, pilot. They're waiting for you back in the control room.
That's not in the pilot handbook.
Definitely many times the same. Thank you, thank you.
There's no giving up today, guys. That pilot went down there and got us an arc. Still a bit of this.
Must be stepping up the pilot training.
Yes.
And that looks like an arc tool to me. I think we just gotta take it off this dirt car.
Good work, Pilot Cooper. Now we can jumpstart the power to get the beacon functional.
The cable is secure, Captain.
Glad you made it back, Cooper. Just in time, too. The system's rewired. Now all we need is some power.
Pilot, the power chamber relays are offline. The arc tool should be able to jumpstart them manually.
Cooper, the arc tool was worth all the trouble.
Levels detected ahead. Your suit will only protect you for a limited time inside the chamber. I suggest you move quickly.
I wouldn't stay in there too long unless you want to be burnt to a crisp. Opening the hatch in 3, 2, 1, go!
diagnostic complete.
Initiate dish targeting reset.
Uplink targeting module. Reset initiated.
60%. 80%. 90%.
Warning. Orbit affected. Emergency shutdown.
What's going on? Talk to me. Not sure. Some sort of failsafe.
Captain, the uplink targeting module is offline.
Not good. I bet the IMC are on their way.
That is a reasonable assumption.
McCord, can we bypass the module?
No, sir. Not unless we want to send a message to the entire IMC fleet.
Then the module is going to have to be repaired manually.
Pilot, this situation could use your skills.
I hope you're on another trip to hell, Cooper. You need to return
nope,
the beacon
but
on
I guess I gotta.
As fast as possible.
Pilot mode engaged.
Be careful. We've already lost a lot of good soldiers over there.
Scans indicate a fallen pilot. My memory recalls Sceptional Fighter, proven well during the Fracture operation.
What's Fracture?
Fracture was the code name of a major combat refueling operation conducted by the militia on the planet Victor. We sustained many casualties, but the fleet survived.
Damn.
Scans detect a functioning uplink targeting module, 428 meters northeast. My analysis indicates a throw is our only option here. I can throw you across the gap.
Are you sure about this?
There is a 68% chance of success.
What about the other 32%?
There is a 32% chance of an incomplete traversal, resulting in catastrophic trauma, massive internal bleeding, and multiple compound fractures. Dismemberment may also occur. There is also the possibility of electrocution and disintegration within the toxic fog below. Standing by, pilot. Climb onto my hand.
This dude's gonna kill me. Oh!
Wind, 3 knots, heading 274. Range, 95 meters. Projectile mass, 89 kilograms. Trust me.
Good throw.
Here's Richter. An F pilot is trying to use the beacon. End this. I'm counting on you. Blisk out.
All security units, this is Richter. Get to the beacon now. Find den kleinen Mann und lass mich nicht hängen.
Copy that. Zulu 1, Kilo 1, move in. Alpha 2, get soldiers on ground. Move in!
IMC dropships headed to your location.
That. Ooh, it looks really good. Damn, dude. Fuck, not far enough.
Module detected. Check your HUD.
Zulu 1-6, Beacon 4 gantry team is KIA. Pilot may be attempting to transmit from there.
Zulu 1-6 to Richter. The pilot's intentions are unknown. Seem to draw us away from the Titan.
9. Focus on the pilot. I have other plans for the Titan.
dead yet. Give me a sit rep. Over.
Richter, we need backup. The enemy pilot is still active around Beacon 4. Over.
Backup? Typischer IMC-Schwachkopf. Sending backup. Is in the projector of that dish.
Uplink targeting module disconnected.
Protocol 2 mission update. Uplink module acquired. Standing by for your return.
Entering maintenance mode.
Titan squads have arrived, requesting assistance.
Guess we can't go up there.
I'm engaging hostile infantry. Welcome back, Cooper. Recommend we secure this area before proceeding with the repairs. Let's eliminate her. Are you okay, pilot?
I'm on a hot streak.
Your vitals do not indicate a temperature problem. Do you wish for me to investigate this hot streak sensation further?
Funny, BT.
Apparently. Protocol 2, mission update. Replace the uplink module. The socket for the module is at the top of this dish. A throw combined with additional climbing is required.
This is Sloane.
Go ahead.
Kane and Ash are dead. Someone's been killing your mercs, and it looks like one of our radios has been nicked. I knew you shouldn't have hired those tossers.
Oi, pilot. This is Kuban Blisk. You've been listening to us, eh? You want to be a hero, yeah? Okay. Keep coming at me. Keep coming. But if I were you, I'd stop trying so hard to be a hero. You'll live longer.
Hypothesis. The dish will automatically reorient itself once the new module is installed.
back online. Get back here and we'll send this message to the police. Outstanding work.
This is Blisk. The IR, I'm already on my way. Richter out. This is Richter. Intercept and destroy that pilot. Then execute the remaining militia troops.
Reapers inbound. Militia forces, lock down the control room. Threats detected.
Copy that. Locking down. We want this from here.
No. Oh, I'll be in a minute. I'm losing sons.
Possible hostile Titan.
IMC ground squads. I'm looking for someone to promote. I'm also looking for some which one you wish to be on the X-Mark Inferno. Not let him leave here alive.
I need reinforcements. Where are my reinforcements?
You all deserve to die.
Have a real fight. Let's see what you got up close and personal. Oder willst du weglaufen, ihr kleiner Junge?
Let's begin, you idiot.
First floor ready. recommend you disembark. T7274. Protocol 2. Uphold the mission. Report intel to the fleet attached to the SRS unit.
Solid copy. Good to hear you guys are still down there. We're receiving your data now.
BT7 data recorder says your pilot was KIA.
Correct. Captain Ty Lastimoso was killed in action. I am now linked to an acting pilot, Rifleman Jack Cooper.
Wait a minute. Lastimoso linked you to a rifleman?
Yes. He had no other options.
Understood. We'll get you transferred to a fully qualified pilot.
Objection. Cooper is my pilot. Our combat effectiveness rating now exceeds 90%. Request for...
You're lucky our backs are up against the wall, BT. Permission granted. That's high praise coming from a machine, Cooper. Thanks to your scan data of the Ark, we've tracked its energy signature to an IMC base right here on Typhon. We don't have much time. Let's go!